How are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we discussed about the lesson buildings. So in this class we are going to discussing about the lesson environment. What is mean by environment? Anybody know? Yes, environment it is called in Kannada as parisara. So where we are stand, where we are live, the around us, it is called as environment. Yes, dear student, in environment, what all the things will be there? Yes, we can see the different types of birds, animals, trees, river, okay, and different types of people, and we can see many different types of houses in our surroundings. So this is called as environment. So dear student, let us know the new words from this poem. Chop, that means cut down. Dump, fill in any vacant place we gather the waste. Protect, save. Trash, something that is useless waste. So the poem, if a tree could talk, that means tree means mara. Talk means says. Who says? Yes, the tree could says. One way mara maatadutte. Enanta maatadutte? Yes, let us see the poem. First I will read. You will repeat after me. Unit 3, environment. If a tree could talk. If a tree could talk, what would it say? Don't chop me down, just walk away. If a river could talk, what would it say? Don't dump in trash, throw it away. If the air could talk, what would it say? The factories must learn to keep smoke away. If the animals could talk, what would they say? Yes, help us to live, we wish to stay. If the earth could talk, what would it say? Protect me by making every day earth day. Yes, dear student, this is a beautiful poem about our nature. So, if a tree could talk, what would it say? One way, mara matanado hakidre. Enanta matadutte? Yes, if a tree could talk, what would it say? Yes, don't chop me down, just walk away. Chop, that means cut down. Don't cut me down, just walk away. That means if we cut the trees, what will happen in nature? Yes, we can't get fresh air for breathe, isn't it? We get fresh air from the trees. We use the air which is getting from trees for breathe. So dear student, if we cut the trees, we can't get the fresh air for breathe. So the tree requests you to don't cut me down. You just walk away. Okay. In second stanza, if a river could talk, what would it say? Don't dump in trash, throw it away. That means trash here, something that is useless or waste. Yes, don't dump the waste into the river. If we dump the waste into the river, what will happen? Yes, the river, the animals which is lives inside the water get died. Okay, the water become polluted. So for that reason, you can't get fresh water for drinking or daily usages, and our surroundings become impure. So you don't dump waste or trash into the river. Okay. The factories must learn to keep smoke away. If the air could talk, what would it say? The factories must learn to keep smoke away. Yes, dear student. From the factories, the heavy vehicles such as buses, lorries, okay, we can see the heavy fog coming out from these type of vehicles and factories, and the air become polluted. If we breathe, if we use this type of pollution, diseases like lung cancers. Okay, so for the freezer, we bring with fresh air. So we keep our surrounding clean. We try to keep our air fresh. Okay, you don't pollute the air. If the animals could talk, what would they say? Help us to live. We wish to stay. Dear student, if we kill the animals, what will happen? Yes, very good. If we kill the animals, we can't see these such type of animals again. So these animals become endangered species. That means alina anchila liruva pranigal serpadutte. So for that reason, we can't see these type of animals again. So every animals, every people, every animals have the right to live on this earth. For we protect the animals, don't kill the animals. Okay, next one. If the earth could talk, what would it say? Yes, where we are standing, where we are living, it can, it call earth. Earth, it is condition for us. So we are not trying to protect the earth, and we all are celebrating every day as Earth Day. Dear student, nowadays we are nowadays we are listening some of the news from TV channels or newspapers like tsunami, earthquake. Yes, these all are because of human beings. That means these all because of us. So nowadays the environment facing many problems for the reason of human being. So dear student, I request you to all, don't cut the trees. We try to save our nature. We try to protect our environment. We try to protect our earth. Okay, so in this poem, the poet tried to tell like that we don't cut the trees and we don't kill the animals. We don't put trash into the rivers and we don't pollute the air or water. Okay, dear student, what we have to do? Yes, first one, we have stop cutting trees. Okay, second one, we have stop killing animals. Killing animals. Next one, we have stopped polluting air, water. Okay, next one, don't throw the waste into river. Don't throw the waste into the river. So dear student, don't cut the trees. And we have to stop killing animals. We have to stop polluting air or water. And we have to stop, don't throw the waste into the river. We don't trash. We don't throw the waste into the river. Okay. So dear student, in this class we are discussed about how do you protect our picture. For the following these steps, you can protect our nature. Okay.